there.
Baranor. You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs. Anedrol, did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Idril is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Fortress in this way, watching stupid blobs freeze to death is fun.
You've won!
There are more of us out there, Rick. We can't stop searching.
Thank you.
up! You've won!
These orcs will suffer now!
I wonder if I can get transferred to Minas Morgul. Maybe if I volunteer.
Right, Lord Traitor!
For the Bright Lord!
Are you all right?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrine had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
Thank you, Captain Baranor.
Sneaking around.
Haven't seen any action in weeks.
Look, the Tark! I'll kill you!
I thought we were done for. My family thanks you, Ranger.
I know you're dead.
Thank you, Ranger.
Ah. Eyes are still active.
please.
A good hit!
Man's wife!
You've cut quite the path if you made it to me. Well, it ends here. This is the place you die.
You fight for the Bright Lord!
Your will is my command!
Yell if you need me!
Thank you kindly, Ranger. I had given up.
Ian!
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.